be happy to drive your car to Idaho for you, Mr. Pear. In fact, when I saw your ad up on the bulletin board at school,
yeah.
I couldn't believe it. My family lives right outside of Boise. I'd be going that way anyway.
Have you ever driven a turbo Saab?
Oh, yes, sir. In fact, coincidentally, my uncle owns a Saab dealership in Illinois. I used to work there in the summertime.
Well, what did you do for this uncle of yours in the summertime? Did you sell them?
Oh, no, sir. I repaired them. I have some references if you'd like to see them.
You know, I don't need to see this. Why don't you come on in the house? We'll talk about the trip. Hey, I'll fix your beer.
Oh, I don't drink, sir. Some lemonade would be fine if it's not too much trouble.
One plain burger.
Dad, it's this famous guy driving a car.
That's right.
No, the Saab.
The amazing eight personalities of Brad Williams, a case study in MPD, multiple personality disorder. Williams' schizophrenic tendencies manifested themselves at an unusually early age. He reportedly graduated from three different grade schools simultaneously.
I wanna be naughty tonight. Daddy, don't make me be naughty. They never put a vanity mirror where a girl could get one. Giddy up, Mr. Carr. Hey, Dad, you want to ride me? Do you like my car? It's got a real big engine. Do you? Have it your way, Mr. Perfect.
Wow, look at the way he drives.
Oh, she's a good driver.
This is crazy.